This is the Centro de Bachillerato Tecnológico Agropecuario, number 158, CBT8, in Zanatepec, Oaxaca. Well, this is the CBT 8158. Over there is Mrs. Chela. There a lot of students get their food in the morning, the breakfast. Well, this is the English exam. They are very quiet because they are doing their exams today. Could you look to the camera, please? Everybody, look for a little while to the camera. Come on. Say hello. Say hello. Come on, Michelle. Don't. Come on, everybody, look to the camera. They are very quiet. They are in the exam. We are in the cafeteria at the CBTA 158. This is the cafeteria. And here, the students had breakfast every day. Here are the students getting for their breakfast. And here is Mrs. Maloy Toledo. She is the owner of the cafeteria at the CBTA 158. And here they are getting for their tacos. Could you let me to take the tacos, please? Please give me an opportunity. These are the tacos that the students at the CBTA 158 eat every morning for their breakfast. Here are the students, they are playing, they are laughing as every day. And here are the nice sauces. We have a lot of sauces. The students can choose to eat their tacos. Well, you can see here, it's made of onions, and here's made of tomatoes and onions and chili. Here is a student getting their sauces. Look at, they are really, really nice, tasteful. Every morning, the students get their breakfast here. This is the cafeteria. The owner is Mrs. Maloy Toledo. Here are some students. They just finished their breakfast. And the students are getting their breakfast here. We're going to look for some of the dishes that they eat every morning. Hello. Morning. Well, here is Mrs. Chela Escobar. She's the owner. And here is her husband. He is eating some enchiladas. They're really, really nice. And here is her daughter. Well, here are some students. They are getting their breakfast. We can see over there tacos and empanadas. Well, here are the empanadas. They are doing the empanadas and other dishes like tlayudas or sandwiches. These are the women that prepare these dishes. Well, here are some students getting their breakfast. Ah, they are really delicious. Hello. Hello, hello. Say hello to the camera. Come on, say hello. Excellent. Well, here is the horchata. It's a really nice soft drink made of rice and sugar. And you can see here the horchata in the glasses. Hello, say hello to the camera. Come on, hello. And there, that is the teacher's table. Over there, teacher's table here. That's a special place for the teachers. Well, here you can see how the empanadas are made. You can see they are made of corn. Here is the corn. She made a bowl with corn, and then she put inside the corn, she put cheese, or can put meat. And then, over there, the empanadas are frying. You can see how they are made. You can see there the empanadas are made and they are waiting for be served. And you can eat it and you can put on the empanadas some of the sauces you saw.